Hello everyone, this is Yasa. Now in today's video, we're going to talk about a method to represent the concentration called as formality. Our question comes, what is formality? It is very simple, as we have studied normality and molarity in my previous video. In the same way, formality also we can study. Now the symbol for formality is F. Okay, now let's talk about formality. Formality is nothing but it is the ratio of number of formoles of solute, number of formoles of solute to the volume of solution. So now basically, how can we define formality? Formality is defined as the fraction of number of formoles of solute present in 1 liter of solution. Now this volume of solution will be 1 liter. Okay, now question comes in our mind is, what is formoles? So let's have a mathematical expression for this. Formality is equal to FB. FB stands for formole upon volume in liter. Now what do we mean by FB? What do we mean by formoles? Formoles is nothing but mass of solute, which is nothing but in gram, divided by formula mass of solute. Now you would be thinking, what is formula mass of solute? This is the big question. What is formula mass of solute? Obviously, this is also taken in gram. Okay, so let's talk about formula mass. Formula mass is nothing but molecular mass observed. Molecular mass observed. Okay, that is observed molecular mass. Okay, now you'd be thinking, what is observed molecular mass? For this, you have to watch my video which is related to Wentworth factor. Wentworth factor, in which electrolyte undergoes dissociation or association. Okay, and after this you can watch this particular video, so we'll understand the meaning of formula mass. So let's have a mathematical expression for this also. So FB is equal to mass of solute upon molecular mass that is observed. Okay, so this is all about the formoles. Okay, now we'll study the relationship between molarity and formality. So we'll study relationship between molarity and formality. Molarity, we have already made a video on this one. So if you haven't seen yet, you just go to our playlist of solution and colligative property and you can just find it out. Okay, now what is molarity? Molarity is nothing but number of moles of solute, that is NB, present in 1 liter of solution. And what is formality? Formality is number of formoles of solute present in 1 liter. So this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Let, or we simply divide 1 by 2. On dividing 1 by 2, we'll be having molarity upon formality is equal to number of moles upon formoles. Okay, let's write it in detail. Number of moles is nothing but mass of solute upon molecular mass of solute, which is theoretical, upon mass of solute divided by molecular weight, which is observed. So basically, on division, these two values will get cancelled. That is, these two will get cancelled, and finally we'll be having nothing but M upon F is equal to molecular weight observed upon molecular weight periodically. Okay, molecular weight observed upon molecular weight periodically. So just take a reverse of the shift, we'll just take inverse of these values. So we'll be having F upon M is equal to molecular weight periodical upon molecular weight observed. Okay, and this particular value is nothing but I, that is nothing but Wentworth factor. Wentworth factor. So our equation will become F, that is formality, is equal to molarity into I factor. Okay, so this is as simple as that. Let's talk about the unit of formality. Formality is nothing but the unit is for moles per liter, or the second unit would be formal, that is F. So I hope you have understood the video. Okay, thanks a lot for watching the video. Don't forget to share and subscribe the channel. Bye bye.